you think that's something, wait till you hear this guy. I happen to know that we have probably one of the finest piano players on this planet here tonight. And you're going to say, who the hell is that? Carmen Cavallaro? Betty Duchin? No, I don't think so. Earl Hines? I don't think so. He's up there with the Art Tatums, the Oscar. Huh? You know it's Dick Hyman.
Yeah.
Dick Hyman, ladies and gentlemen. How about nice? So you know who it is. Well, you just figured it out. One of my favorite piano players of all times. He's just a great, great, great piano. Where the hell is he? Hey, Dick, you're supposed to be moving. Dick Hyman. Dick Hyman, great, great piano player. Yeah. You want to sing? See, he's got to bring his own tuning hammer. He's got to bring his own chair. In fact, I think, Dick, if I got it right, you're going to be here all next week, aren't you? But you want to take that mic and put it, that's for a taller guy than you. Of course, you're much bigger than Ron Clark.
Starting tomorrow night.
Okay. Dick Hyman, ladies and gentlemen, one of the finest piano players.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dick. Dick.